Get your hands off me!
Potatoes need more salt.
All right. Sorry, I'm just not hungry.
Me neither. Eat your sandwiches at lunch? Gotta eat.
I know. I'm gonna feed the dog.
Hello?
Anything happen at school today?
There was a fight.
Fight? Who was the girl?
Zach Miller.
Zach Miller. Girls.
Yes.
Anybody get hurt?
Bloody nose.
How long you plan on keeping him?
I don't know.
You ain't hunted in 2 years. It ain't fair to the dogs.
Right.
Thought about giving him to Chad Wilson?
Doubt he'd take them.
Why not? That's ridiculous.
I agree. I guess I could put an ad in the paper if you want.
They're not hurting anything. I just hate to see them not being used. How much longer you got?
No rain. Probably finish the north section in 2 days.
After that?
A week. Finish the rest.
Pretty good weather this year.
Yeah. Can't complain about that.
Prices will be down.
Be all right.
You won't be rich.
I never said we wouldn't.
No, you did not.
I guess you could have done better.
I never said that.
No, Ed Miller had his eye on you.
How do you know what Ed Miller had his eye on?
I know.
Oh. Somebody would have let me know.
Too late now.
Yep. Guess it is.
God damn it.
Hello? Yes. Yes. What about the governor? So what does that mean? I see. No. No, thank you. That was.
Who was?
We were told.
Don't make it any easier, does it?
Did you think they would?
No, I did not. Did you?
No. That doesn't mean you can keep your heart from going places your mind knows it shouldn't. Glad both our parents are dead. Can you believe that? What a horrible thought.
Jen.
Further.
Oh, a couple hours.
And where will I go?
I don't know. You didn't eat.
I can't. I've got my stomach's in knots.
Doing?
Making a pot of coffee.
It's gonna keep you up.
I know what it does.
Should have went.
No. It's too late.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
We made our decision.
That's what he wanted.
Tom, this is crazy.
I give up on crazy long time.
Tom, there is nothing we can do. You'll only make it worse. Please don't. Hello? You can stop doing this. Do you hear me? You chicken shit. Where were you?
Just out of the road.
You need to tell me.
Hey, you stop answering that phone.
You know I can't. What were you doing?
Just get the paper.
Think about that.
God, I wish I was tired. You know, a couple times today, I almost forgot. Just for a second. Then it all came tumbling back down. It'll quit. Don't you think?
I don't know.
I got better go to the barn.
Now?
I gotta change the fluids. You all right?
Yeah. Need any help?
No.
Is it hard by yourself?
What do you mean? I think it's more lonely than anything else.
It's different for me too.
I'll bet.
We don't talk about that part of it, do we?
I guess we don't. Hey, old man. Hey, old man. Hey, old man.
What would happen if you just let him go?
Yeah, you don't want to know.
Why?
Then go all the way down to Thompson's Creek.
That is a ways.
They'd catch a scent of a doe, and they'd be off to the races.
You missed that?
That was fun. He liked it, didn't he?
When he was little. The dogs would come back, right?
I don't know. There's feral pigs down the bottoms now. They went down there, the pigs would tear them up.
Is this my ID?
Sure.
Go on in, sir.
Thank you. I expected more.
Why?
I don't know. I suppose they know why we're here.
Wish I did. Call the sheriff.
Hello?
Yes, Tom! Scared me.
Sandra. What are you doing out here?
I was just on my way home from the grocery.
Yeah, you're a little out of the way from the grocery store, aren't you?
Yes, sir.
When did you start smoking?
After school. Stupid, isn't it?
Yeah. I heard you got a kid now.
Yes, sir. Little boy.
You gotta go on home to your family.
I was thinking about the last time we were all on that porch. That little red fox ran across the yard.
Yeah. Boy, was he lost.
Yes, sir, he sure was.
Dogs caught his scent and went damn near crazy.
You know what Raymond told me that night? He said he hated killing things. He never really liked hunting, except he knew you liked it.
Well, Sandra, you should...
I loved him. I always did.
Sandra.
Even after I got married, I was still in love with him. He was the sweetest boy I ever went with. I just thought he was shy.
Nobody is blaming you. Do you hear me? Nobody's blaming you.
I miss all of you.
It's late. You should go home.
Maybe someday I'll bring my little boy around.
Goodbye, Sandra. Sandra.
Well, she had it bad for her. He liked her, but not like she liked him. Not like that. He was looking for something.
What the hell do you want? Yeah. I'm sorry. Yes. Raymond? Son. Hey. I'm okay. How are you? We weren't sure if you'd be able to call us, so. Yeah, they called. Yeah, she's right here. They just come in from the dogs and. Of course we. Still got him. No, I haven't taken him out in a couple years. Yeah, you remember we had those rains in July. Ray, listen. think we should be there. I feel bad. Listen, Ray. Yeah, she's here. She's here. Okay. You got it. You have to.
Dad and I were in the barn tonight. And guess who came running in for me to hold? Pancha, that's right. I forgot that's what we called him. I thought. No. That was. That's right, that was the one before. Their dad told you we still got those dogs. Oh, honey, I'm in no trouble. Son, I want you to know how much I love you, okay? We both do. Always have. And son. No, wait. Raymond, I love you. I love you.
Raymond? Ray? Goodbye, son.
How could you do that? You couldn't tell him. They're gonna kill him in less than an hour. And you could not tell your son that you loved him.
I said...
You said goodbye! Jesus! All your life, you could not get yourself to say those words, and now you'll never have another chance. He told you. Didn't he?
Yeah.
How do you think that made him feel? You are his father. Can you have given him something to hold on to? Could you have given him a little strength?
Jen, I...
God, I hate you. I hate you for being you. Understand why we came. What possible difference could this make? Tell me, why are we here?
We're here for our son.
That's a lie. No, it makes me sick to even hear you say it. Oh.
He asked me to come here. If I told you, you wouldn't have come.
Well, you're right. I wouldn't have come.
Please.
Good God, John. What the fuck is wrong with you?
Hey, hey, hey. Keep your voice down.
Just don't, okay? Just. You do whatever you want. Just don't ever say that this was about my son.
Marco?
Thank you for coming. He talked about you a lot. He always told me what a great father he had.
What is it you want from me, Raymond?
something I need to tell you. And I want to ask you for your help.
My help?
Yes, sir.
What exactly is it that you need to tell me?
I need to tell you that I am so sorry.
Well, I'm sorry, Raymond, but that's just not doing a whole hell of a lot for me right now.
Anything else I would say wouldn't be right.
God, is that it? Is that all you have?
I know it won't bring him back.
No. It won't bring Kevin, my son. No, it won't bring him back.
Well, you don't think I don't think about that every day? You don't think I don't think about him every day? I know it won't bring him back. I deserve what's coming.
Yes, I suppose you do. Hey, Raymond. Raymond. There's something wrong with him! Sir!
First time?
Yeah. I didn't sleep much last night.
How do you think the boy that's about to walk in there slept?
What's it like?
What?
Hot.
Oh. You've ever seen a dog put down? Sort of like that.
All right. Cheers.
Cheers.
Oh, come on.
Oh, no. I'm sorry, you fucked up.
No, that's the idea, isn't it? What is it?
I know what you meant by that.
Ray, I'm not the one that has to be drunk. I'm not the one that has to keep it a secret.
Yeah? What do you think your parents would say if they knew about this, if they saw this bed? You think they'd like that?
I've told my parents everything. They want to meet you.
How could you fucking do that?
You really that embarrassed of us?
No. I'm ashamed of us. This is fucking disgusting.
Jesus fucking Christ, Ray. What is it with you? What are you afraid of, huh? Someone's gonna call you a name? Queer? Fag? Get over it. Best thing you could do is stop living a lie.
Don't tell me what I need to do. You're not my father.
You can't stop being who you are, Ray.
I can't if I want.
No, you can't. You need to tell your parents.
Hey, I don't need to tell them anything, Kevin.
Then maybe I should.
Don't you Ray. Fucking dare! Hey, don't you fucking Whoa. Dare
hey,
think about it!
Hey,
don't fucking
Ray, stop!
You're
don't hurting
you fucking
me.
Dare! You understand me?
Yes.
You understand me?
Yes, I understand.
Can you?
Now you understand me. You can't stop me, Ray. If I want to tell the whole world about us, there's nothing you could do to stop me. Hands off!
At the White House today, terrorism was the main topic of discussion. Two sides agreed to launch new efforts to increase shared intelligence. In state news, primary elections are less than 2 weeks away. A final televised debate between the two gubernatorial candidates will be held next Tuesday. And the state's first execution in 2 years took place this morning at 12:05. It was the first such punishment under the state's hate crime law. Raymond Todd Brown was put to death by lethal injection for the murder of a fellow university student. Brown pled guilty and refused appeals by outside groups questioning the verdict and the death.
I didn't stay. I talked to him. And he said he was sorry.
I don't want to hear about it.
Just say it. Get it out in the open.
In the open.
Yeah. I want to get this over with.
Yeah, you'd like that. And move on. It ain't gonna be like that, Tom. It is gonna hang over us until the day we die. It isn't like putting up a crop and waiting until spring until the next one. This is never going away. Can you get that through that hard heart of yours? Do you understand me, Tom? Do you? Sometimes I feel like you don't even have a pulse. It is like there is a piece of black steel inside of you. I don't think I can take it anymore.
Well, there it is. I'm responsible. I raised him.
You didn't raise him. I raised him. There was a distance between the two of you that you never saw. All he ever wanted to do was to make you proud!
I was proud!
You ever tell him?
He knew!
How could he? Unless you told him. That is the point.
Do you know what that feels like to a child?
He wasn't a child.
He's still hurt.
You listen to me. I never beat him. I never...
No. No, no, no. That would have been too quick and painless compared to what he went through.
You know, you make it sound like I hated my own son.
No!
I only ever wanted the best for him.
On your terms.
Anything he wanted, I was there.
Really?
Every game, every match, I was there.
Tom, he only did sports, Tom, because he knew how much it meant to you. Bragging on him, Saturday mornings at the barbershop, my son made All-State.
Somehow it wasn't easy to connect with him.
Tom. Our son was a homosexual.
Yes! Okay! Okay!
Tom, you were never gonna connect unless you accepted that.
How was I supposed to accept that?
How are you supposed to accept that? How do you think?
I mean, what was I supposed to do? I didn't even know about it.
You always knew, Tom.
No.
Tom,
no.
You can lie to yourself, but you cannot lie to me.
No, no. He never said a damn word.
Kind of hard when your father hates everything that ain't straight down the middle.
Why didn't you say something?
I did a thousand times, and you would not listen.
There it is. I'm responsible. I guess I'm also responsible for what happened to
that queer.
It's not fair.
Oh,
no,
really?
I never said that.
No,
I never used that word.
Oh, you didn't have to use the word, Tom. Sometimes you don't have to use the word.
What about you? You play a part in any of this? Your conscience clear, honey?
No, Tom, it's not, but see, that is the difference between you and me. My conscience is tearing me up.
What? Life is hard. We're gonna find out if we're tough enough to make it, aren't we?
Get away from me! Faster!
You said those pigs would kill them.
Those dogs ever hurt you?
They might come back.
The part you never saw. It was the part he was afraid you would see. He kept it under his bed. He hid it from you. On your face. I forgot.
What?
As much as he was different from you, you two are still so much alike. Where you stop that clock, like you could stop time. There's some things you can teach a child, and some things are just there. You cannot change them to save your life. You're just born with them from day one. Take your medicine. Don't cry about it. No trial. No appeal. Not want no second chances. No excuses. Just like his daddy. He took his medicine.
Jen, look.
No, I do not hold you to that. That was his decision. I'm going, Tom. I can't stay here with you.
Don't do this, please. Don't do this.
I'm sorry.
What do you want me to say?
Nothing.
Jenny, please, don't go.
Tom Brown.
Buddy, I am warning you.
I'm John DeMarco. Your son murdered my son?
What do you want?
He asked me to come here.
Raymond.
I saw him.
Tonight.
Yes?
come inside.
I realize it's late, but I gave him my word.
Why did Raymond want you to come here?
He wanted me to give you this. He was calm.
He told us not to come. He made that clear. He said not to come.
Do you need to go out there? There's one more thing. He wanted me to tell you that you didn't have to say it. He knows.
Why did you go?
I went because I wanted to see your son take his last breath on this earth. I went expecting to see something, I don't know, something evil. All I saw was a scared kid. Ever since this happened, I've wondered what you looked like. I was hoping that maybe there was something wrong with you.
They say the most god-awful things.
I know, we get it too.
That ain't right.
Our kids, they think they know everything there is to know about us.
I ever had that chance.
And if you had,
I don't know. But he was too afraid to say anything, so.
Afraid of what it would do to you.
Thank you. sorry for what happened to your boy. All I can say.
The truck?
She's leaving.
To go where?
I don't know.
Did you do what you needed to do?
Raymond, one question. Did you love my son?
Yes, sir. I did.
Can we go home?
Yes.
traveling?
Yes.
All night? Where are you headed?
Not really sure. Away, I guess.
Dear Raymond, I struggle finding the words to begin. But I've been struggling with words all my life. So here's the quick of it. There's a voice in my head telling me children pay for their father's sins. Nothing could be more true. My father taught me there were only two kinds of laws needed obeying. Those in the Bible and his. I quit church going after he died. It was a mistake not to expose you to some of it. But a lot of people are the worse for it. Anything I say is an excuse for me. I had a part in what you did. But you are paying the price. Mother's paying too. I wish I could take your place to unload this bird, but I can't. God does exact his justice. Raymond, you are a good son. Your only flaw was you couldn't stand to disappoint me. I never told you, but you never did. I wish I could have been a better father. But there ain't no do-overs. I am so sorry for what I did to you. If I could just figure a way to pay off the debt. But I don't know of any. I want you to know that I do believe there's a place we go after we leave this life. I have come to that after working this earth. And every morning I'm going to pray that you go there and find that boy. You make your peace. Ray, I know you never heard it from me, but I love you. I love you more than anything I ever have in my life. Please forgive me, son. Your father.
Book! Book! Oh, man! Oh, man! He's a good boy, yeah. He's a good boy. He's a good boy. Yes, he is. Yes, he is. Yes, he is. Yes, he is. Yes, he is.
take all you need. You can just stand in a moment of shelter. I try to breathe. Just know that the silence is temporary. While this is working out for you, it's killing me. I don't need nothing from you, babe. Nothing but honesty. Talk to me honestly. You should know me well enough by now. I'm not gonna run away. I never run away. You say you need time, so I walk away. This distance you request, I cannot relate. The way that you weep leads you to hide. While this is working out for you, it's bleeding me dry. Cause I don't need nothing from you, babe. Nothing but honesty. Talk to me honestly. You should know me well enough by now. I'm not gonna run away. I'd never run away.